On Sunday evening, 16th of May 2004, Homicide Detective Senior Sergeant Charlie Bezzina was called to the home of Terry and Christine Hodson.
Your eyes are going left, right and centre because you are observing as you go. You've got to let the crime scene tell you a story. And the story this was telling me was that there was no signs of forced entry and it was pretty impregnable. There's one way in, there's a front door. There was a couch behind them. They'd been quietly smoking a roll-your-own cigarette there, which was still on the coffee table. So I suppose what would run through their heads is basically saying, well, no, the worst case, we're not going to get killed until it's a sign, look, I need you to get on your knees. And I think that's when the crunch would have come, that they would have realised, we're off here, we're going to get killed.